Give an episode 5.
Give an episode 5.
No, really begging for us to watch this show.
Okay.
Not really about it. Why do I feel like we're at a different angle than usual?
We are slightly curved.
Yeah, I'm like... Oh, well. Shouts out to Haven again. She's still a hoe.
Oh, snap. You're not a hoe in my eyes.
Hoe is a good thing, bro.
Whatever means. It's never good to me. You never talk positive when you call me a hoe.
You guys, every time he calls me, the split second, he's like,
I don't think every time I hang up, I have to.
It's like an insult.
Do you just wait?
I wait. I wait. I'm like, is he going to say thought again? He says thought again. And I put a tally mark on my wall. I shed a tear.
It doesn't matter if we're on the phone for 45 minutes planning something. All right, man, thought. And then I hang up.
But just like I said, I'm always confused when you're calling Haven a hoe. Because it's never positive with me. Maybe you should call me a hoe in a positive manner.
Haven's a top tier hoe.
What am I?
You a middle school hoe.
The freak man? That's weird.
But shout out to OG.
OJ.
Stay popping.
Palace.
Green shirt. He's a shaggy.
He's like face to stomach. He ain't even concerned about the grays. That's why you're going to be a broke hoe for life.
Is that positive or negative?
That's a middle tier hoe.
Whoa. So I'm still bottom.
What type of phone case is that?
I thought it was a milk carton.
You thought he was sipping on some strawberry milk. Good eyes, sniper. Those are the eyes of a hoe, though.
It's just stars, man.
This intro kind of slaps, dude.
Kind of slaps. Yeah.
That one scene freaking out.
You know, this intro was a bop, but it's too long, dude. It's too long.
Gotta listen to those vocals, bro.
These be cut in half by like a minute at least.
But it is a minute.
Boom! That's it. Oh! He better be complimenting his hair growth.
Yeah, he is in a very platonic way.
Don't tell me that they're gonna start smashing. Just some weird stuff, man. I mean, not weird that they're gonna be smashing. Just weird that, like, just being a band. Y'all don't gotta smash, bro.
You think people in book club be doing that? Well, this book is really exquisite, and then he like turns the pages, but then the pages blows his hair.
You turn it so fast! Oh no, is this their gay storyline? Who turned the lights off?
Would you like freaking out? Oh, he's gonna cut his hair a little too short.
He's like, you're not gonna like me anymore.
You're right about that.
A brother just complimented his hair, and you all have an existential crisis. People compliment my hair on the daily. Whoa!
It's
so flat!
It's just jeans, man! They're so flat that they just look like they're holding up.
It's so flat! I'm like, jeez, bro.
And it's sexy how we're all gonna get throat cancer in the future.
Is that an entrance?
I got a fetish for lung cancer. That sounds great, sweetie pie. I have an interest in women that sound like this. You know I can't walk 10 steps without coughing. That sounds sexy.
Look at him looking at him from the rooftop like, nigga.
Blushing.
You better jump off that roof. How are you fiending at someone from a distance? Like, I'd be like... I'd be like a blur of a human is down there. Like, how are you like, that person's fine from that far away?
You'd be surprised. You got some friends that be doing that. Sniping holes in the distance.
Like an astronaut in space.
Girl, you're so fine.
You're so pink.
You know, Cupid is the biggest thought because he'd be shooting at all these people. Would you stop Cupid in his hoish ways to stop hoes from being hoes?
Oh, is this when he fell in love? I fell in love at Paper Pass. Yo, one time I was working at an unspecified retail store that sells a lot of things. A girl came in barefoot and was trying to steal some shoes, and I was just watching her like, "You ain't stealing these shoes, huh?" And she kept trying to have me look for stuff in the back to, like, distract me so she could put shoes on her bare feet and just walk out the store. And then I was like, she was like, "Do y'all have this in a size 8? And I was just like, "No, we don't." I didn't even check. I was just like, "Nope." And then she started trying to distract me by talking to me about life and stuff. And we had about a 30-minute to 45-minute conversation. And then she was like, "You know what? I was about to steal these, but I like you now, and you're cool." And then she just walked out the store barefooted and left. And I hope she changes her ways, man.
I hope she wears shoes now.
Can you rise to honor those motorcycle guys that were annoying?
Drop kicking them every, like, 30 guys? Like, 30 bikers were just like, "Hey, sit gently, let me get an autograph."
Let me attack you one at a time. These niggas look like they about to challenge him to a basketball game over his soul. Oh, do they got the singing dude balling? Can he ball? Is he breaking ankles? What is this dude? What are they eating? What is this, man? No! Don't be like, "Too much work," and then he goes on the bed with... No! 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 His name is Akiho! He's a ho! Nigga, you tripping. Go get you some hoes. Why are you tripping over this? Does he not even send selfies? He just sends pictures of his dogs. He's one of them people.
Isn't that better off, though? Would you rather have me send you my pics every single night instead of my dog?
Listening to the Jonestown suicide found tapes. If I release an album, I'm sampling the Jonestown suicides.
"You're a slut! You're a slut!"
And everyone just choking on cyanide.
That song. Don't even.
this episode was kind of, because, like, I don't care about the side members. I only care about these two niggas, man.
And those black balls.
Oh, suicide. Jeez.
With the smile on his face.
I know. He was happy. It's like, "I'm killing myself and I'm happy about this." He hung himself with a whole bunch of Laffy Taffys tied together.